Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Now we all know that when it comes to fashion and makeup, Deepika Padukone is her own competition. And she proved the same in this 2018 Cannes Festival. She's looking absolutely flawless and gorgeous in all her red carpet avatar. And today I've tried to recreate one such look. So let's see how to get that. So before I start my makeup, for long lasting hydration, in a refreshing oil free gel formula, you guessed it right, it is my favorite Clinique Moisture Surge Extended Thirst Relief, and I'm patting it all over my face and my neck. Then to prep my skin and for that extra glow, I'm again using one of my favorite product, that is the Avon Nutra FX Miracle Glow Lightweight Facial Oil, which absorbs quickly and it is non-greasy. It will keep your face hydrated and moisturized, and it will also act as a primer before I apply any base. So here I'm starting off with my eye makeup, and I've already done one of my eyes. So I'm just putting some concealer on the other eye, and here I've used my Revolution Conceal and Define Full Coverage Concealer in the shade C7, and I'm just blending it with my finger. Then to set it, I'm using my Oriflame D1 Loose Powder. Now this is gonna give me a perfect canvas to go ahead with my eye makeup. So first, for my eye makeup, I'm using the shade called Buffer from this Makeup Revolution Fortune Favors the Brave palette, and I'm buffing it into my crease, a little bit above the crease, and this is gonna act as my transition shade. Next, going with the shade called Winning from the same palette. This is a matte dark plum purple kind of shade actually, and I'm gonna pack that again into my crease and blending it well with the previous transition shade. Now as Deepika is sporting a very intense purple smoky kind of look, so next I'm going with my Avon True Color Eyeshadow Quad in the shade Purple Haze, and here taking again a dark satin finish with some little bit of sheen, a dark purple mauve kind of shade, and again packing that into my crease, and after blending it well into the crease, I'll just apply that all over my lid. Now again, going back to my Fortune Favors the Brave palette, here I've taken the shade Black White, a dark black pigmented eyeshadow. I'm taking it with a flat brush and I'm just patting it down to my eyelid. Now as this shade is super pigmented, I don't want to go at one go, so I'm just building up this shade very slowly and gradually. Now after packing it intensely on my eyelid, as you can see, I just flicked it a little bit outside toward the outer corner. Then taking again that Winning shade, I'm taking a blending brush and blending it well with the crease shade so that there are no harsh lines between them. Next up, I'm taking this rose gold eyeshadow from PAC in the shade PP33, and I'm gonna take a crease brush and I'm gonna apply that, just pack it directly into the crease and blend it well. Now if you see Deepika's eyes, she has that hint of a pinkish rose gold kind of shade just peeping through that intense dark smoky eye makeup of hers. Then again, taking that shade called Black Oa, I'm just patting it in the center and a little bit in the outer corner just to intensify that shade a little bit more. Then finally, to give a good blend, again going back with that shade called Winning and just blending it all well. Now for the final touch to the eyelid, here I'm taking this shade called Lonely Planet. It's a gorgeous shade with black and little bit of pink shimmer flakes in it. So I'm just patting it right in the center of my eyelid. So before I go with my base makeup, I've taken a wet tissue and just wiped away the fallouts. So for the base today, I'm using my L'Oreal Infallible 24-Hour Foundation, and along with it, for that extra glow like Deepika Padukone, I'll be adding some drops of my favorite Avon Nutra FX Miracle Glow Facial Oil and blend both these products together, giving it a little bit of that warmth, and apply that all over my face and neck. And then I'll be taking my Damn Beauty Blender and I'll be blending it all well. Now this is again one of my favorite foundation, perfect for this season, which gives a medium to full coverage. Now for the concealer, today I'll be going with my Revolution Conceal and Define Full Coverage Concealer in the shade C7. And I'll apply a little bit just below my eyes, a little bit on the bridge of my nose, on my forehead, a little bit around my mouth, and at some spots we just needed some coverage. As it is, this foundation which I used today, the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Foundation, was a very high coverage foundation. So I'm just using a little bit of that concealer and blending it well with my beauty sponge. Then again taking this Oriflame D1 setting powder, I'll just set the under eye area. Now for the contour today, I'll be taking this LA Girl contour stick, the velvet bronzer contour stick in the shade Sweat, I guess. And as I'm going for this glowy look, the dewy finish which Deepika is sporting, I won't be using any powder contour. So I'm using this cream contour and I'll blend it well with my beauty sponge. Now as you can see in Deepika's picture out here, she's not having some heavy contour going on, but nice flush of color on her cheeks. So I'll be keeping my contour very light and I've used this cream contour, this LA Girl contour stick in the shade Sweat. Next up, to finish the rest of the eye makeup, today I'm using my Plum Nature Studio Black Coal Pencil, the Black Kajal, and drawing a thick line on my lower waterline, and then going with that winning shade, the matte eyeshadow from the Fortune Favors the Brave palette. Taking a pencil brush, I'm just smudging the kajal along with this shade to give that intense smoky look. Then taking this beautiful shimmer shade called Pink Diamond, I'm gonna pop that in the inner corner of my eyes. And I'll also apply the same shade to highlight my brow bone. Now I have gone with my falsies off camera to give that fluttery eye look what Deepika is sporting, and then I'll be coating my lower lashes and my upper lashes with the L'Oreal Volume Million Lashes Mascara. Now for the beautiful flush of color on the cheeks, today I'll be going with my Revolution Blush and Highlight palette in the shade Blush Goddess, and I'll be mixing two blush shades, that's one corally kind of shade and one bronzer kind of shade, and I'll apply that on the apple of my cheeks, dragging it towards the temple. Now for the highlighter, today I'll be combining all the four shades from this Makeup Revolution Blush and Highlight palette, and I'll be applying the highlighters on the high points of my face as usual. And Deepika is glowing like a goddess in all her pictures in all the days of the Cannes 2018. And then to get that extra glow on my face, I just couldn't stop myself from grabbing my current favorite highlighter, that is the Maybelline Master Chrome by Face Studio Metallic Highlighter in the shade Molten Gold. Now as this look is all about glam and glow, now to lock my makeup today, I'm using my Makeup Revolution Pro Fix Illuminating Fixing Spray. Now finally moving over to the lips, today I'm using my MAC Velvet Teddy on the lips. Now Deepika, for this particular look, she had applied a lip shade, a lip gloss from the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Matte Lip Gloss. But I do not have that particular shade right now with me, so I've applied this MAC Velvet Teddy, and just to give that gloss effect, I'm applying this Avon True Color Lip Gloss. Just apply a little bit in the center and just pat it down with my finger. So this was pretty much all about it. This is the finished look, guys. I hope you have liked it. I tried to recreate this look, this super gorgeous, dewy, glam, glowy, illuminating look that Deepika was having on Cannes 2018 with this intense smoky eye makeup. I tried to recreate in my way. I hope you have liked it, and if you did so, do not forget to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're watching me for the first time and if you haven't subscribed yet. I'll see you soon in my next. Till then, all of you, stay happy, stay blessed, stay loved, stay glam. Bye-bye. Love you all.